Tom Gannon's been so busy putting himself first, he's neglected our needs. It's time for a change. On Tuesday, November 7th, vote no on State Representative Tom Gannon.